I'm a firm believer that we grow best when we step outside of our comfort zone. We get to see this every day with our clients and horses on the farm, and I'm excited to share with you about how I've stepped out of my comfort zone and started my entrepreneurial journey.